So in the question we have linear expansion of a metal is 2 into 10 to the power of minus 5, and the length its length is 1 meter at temperature T is equal to 25 degrees Celsius. This is T1, and the temperature at which it is shortened by 1 millimeter. So we need to find T2, where delta L is minus, because it is shortened by 1 millimeter. 1 millimeter is equal to 10 to the power of minus 3 meters, because this is also in meters. This also will convert it, we have converted into meters. So we know delta L is equal to L alpha delta T. So delta L by L alpha is equal to delta T. Delta L is 10 to the power of minus 3. L is 1 into alpha is 2 into 10 to the power of minus 5 is equal to delta T. This is minus because it is reduced. So minus 10 to the power of minus 3 into, if 10 to the power of minus 5 goes up, it becomes 10 to the power of plus 5 by 2 is equal to delta T. This is minus 10 to the power of minus 3 into 10 to the power of plus 5 is minus 10 to the power of plus 2. 10 to the power of 2 is 100 by 2 is equal to delta T. 100 by 2 is 50, so minus 50 is equal to delta T is nothing but T2 minus T1. Minus 50 is equal to we need to find T2, minus T1 is 25 degrees. Minus 50, if minus 25 comes this side, it becomes plus 25 is equal to T2, minus 25 degrees Celsius is equal to T2. So the option is A.